Tuesday. These kids have never been on a ride like this before.